Joe DiBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network at St. Paul's. Danny Skelton, we interviewed him back in August. He knew he'd have a good team, and he has a great team. But you still got a way to go. Finished the regular season 15-1, top seed. Today, goals by Mantana, Norris, and Green. Shut out in the goal by Buderazzi and Brown. I've seen you enough now to do that by memory.
It's well done.
And like Vince Lombardi, though, you're like Vince Lombardi. You're not satisfied with a 3-0 win.
No, you know the result obviously is great, and that's that. Ultimately, at the end of the day, that's what we need. But one thing that we've tried to establish here at St. Paul's is a high standard of play in terms of our style of play. And unfortunately, guys, I don't know what it was. Maybe just kind of after this hurricane, this weather, not having as many practices under our belt, we certainly didn't have our rhythm today. We didn't have the chemistry. Our possession was very erratic. We got called into a lot of just very direct long ball. And ultimately, that's just not the way. That's not the way we play best. I will give these guys credit in the second half. They came out and applied much more pressure to BL, forcing them to make mistakes, which ultimately resulted in goal-scoring chances, in which we were able to finish off.
Well, you get the bye. BL will have to play on Tuesday. You may see him again, depending on how they fare. But they sure gave you a battle. They fight hard.
Yeah, BL St. Paul's is a great rivalry, and it's certainly a great group of guys that work very hard at BL, and they give us a game every single time we step on the field. So we're certainly not going to take that game next week lightly. If they get through Park, we know we'll have a battle on our hands, and we'll be ready to go.
Danny Skelton, great job on this season. Thanks for coming on with us, and good luck next week.
Thank you, Joe.